tougher than I thought, but we got this. First time riding on dirt. A little scared. This is scary. I'm not falling. I'm drifting. Oh shit. Yeah, that guy's gonna fall. Oh shit, okay, it's too soft for me. Get off, get off, get off, get off. Okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I need a break. That guy fell for sure. Shit. I should take my keys. I'm not in the best spot. Part of being a biker. Honestly, I suggest once we get it up, you turn around because it's way tougher over there.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, that's why I didn't even come back on the bike. And that guy took off. I'm like, I didn't see you behind me. I'm like, nah, I can't do that.
It's kind of tough.
So what I'm seeing is to veer off. The phone's good. I think if you take it like in first gear, it won't be too bad. You're good. I'll push. But this is where I said it was tough. See, this is more my off-road. flying, flying. I don't feel like I'm flying. Stay behind him. That's my excuse. Relax, don't put too much pressure on him. Go back.